What's up, everyone? So here we are already at the entrance of Dubai, Burj Khalifa, the famous tall building. So this is the scenery for now, but actually this is the entrance. We just passed by the entrance, then we'll go inside already and join me and let's go. There you go, guys. After a minute ride on the lift, the fastest lift in the world, now we are now on the level 1, 2, 4. So as you can see down, you can see the Dubai Mall actually there and some other buildings. There you go, but it's a little bit sandstorm, so we cannot see so far. So, alright, so we'll enjoy here, guys. So, we'll have some sightseeing, and you can see later on the video. Alright, let's go. Alright guys, I'm here at near the window where we can see the Dubai fountain. So now let's see how beautiful the Dubai fountain. So let's watch. Thank you.
boom.
Now, thank you guys for joining us today. So I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy also your visit with me here in the Burj Khalifa. And it was a fulfilled dream to me, actually, because I really dreamed this one before, but way back in 2014. Now, this year, 2020, I visited. My dream was fulfilled already to be here at the tallest building in the world, which is Burj Khalifa. So, guys, if you did not come here, feel free to visit, especially nowadays, there's a less guests. Only the residents here, so I enjoy the fun because there's no crowd, there's no a lot of people who are visiting here. You all feel free to visit every side that you want, 360 degrees. So thank you guys, Yaman, Justi Agnina, Yaman, see you in my next vlog. Boom.